I'll post a quick video of it running.